Welcome back to my blog. Today I'm standing at Marlins Park, or Lone Depot Park, as it was recently named. What you see behind me, these letters, are the remains of what was once the Miami Orange Bowl, which before 2012 stood here for 71 years, serving as home for both the Miami Dolphins and the University of Miami Hurricanes football team. But these grounds have served more to this town than just a football mecca. In the early 1930s, a new stadium was needed for the University of Miami's football program. In July of 1936, the Hurricanes and the City of Miami reached an agreement to build a new stadium for the team. The stadium was completed 1 year later at a cost of $340,000. Originally known as Birdine Stadium, the Miami Hurricanes played their inaugural first game at the stadium on December 10, 1937 against Georgia. It was home to the University of Miami Hurricanes for more than 60 years and was the site of many historical football moments, including 5 Super Bowls and 11 college football national championship games. In 1959, Birdine Stadium was renamed to the Orange Bowl as the name of the bowl game, which was played at the venue every season from 1938 to 1996. The NFL's Miami Dolphins played their first game at the stadium on September 2, 1966, and under the leadership of Hall of Fame head coach Don Shula, the Miami Dolphins enjoyed a winning record in the Orange Bowl against rival teams in the AFC Eastern Division. The Miami Dolphins enjoyed a record 31-game home winning streak from 1971 to 1975, which includes 4 playoff wins and the perfect season of 1972. By the 1980s, the Miami Dolphins decided they wanted a stadium of their own. After the 1986 season, they moved into Joe Robbie Stadium, where they never achieved the same success in their new home. The Orange Bowl was the site of the NCAA's longest college football home field winning streak. Between 1985 and 1994, the Miami Hurricanes won 58 straight home games at the stadium. The stadium's home field advantage used to include a steel structure that fans would set to rumblings by stomping their feet, one of the stadium's most famous features. The Orange Bowl was also Miami's premier concert venue in the 1970s through the 90s, hosting acts such as the Rolling Stones, Prince, Madonna, Bruce Springsteen, and Van Halen. But the Orange Bowl is remembered for being more than an entertainment venue. Winston Churchill received an honorary degree at the stadium in 1946. Former U.S. President John F. Kennedy made many appearances at the stadium. He did the opening coin toss from the stands prior to the start of the Orange Bowl game played between the University of Alabama and the University of Oklahoma in 1963. Kennedy's most famous appearance was a ceremony to welcome back the freed prisoners of the Brigade 2506 following the failure of the Bay of Pigs invasion. He and First Lady Jackie O gave a speech to several thousand Cuban refugees. The Orange Bowl has also made appearances on the silver screen on many episodes of Miami Vice and featured in films Ace Ventura, Pet Detective, and Any Given Sunday, where Al Pacino leads a fictitious football team called the Miami Sharks, where they play their home games at the Orange Bowl. Over the years, the stadium began to deteriorate. The City of Miami embarked on a plan to extensively renovate the stadium. However, those plans fell by the wayside as Miami focused on keeping the Florida Marlins in town, forcing the Hurricanes to threaten to move to Dolphin Stadium in suburban Miami Gardens if a plan to renovate the stadium was not in place within 45 days. So on August 21st, 2007, Paul D., athletic director of the University of Miami, and its president, Donna Shalala, announced that the Hurricanes would be moving to Dolphin Stadium for the 2008 season. The Orange Bowl was demolished in 2008 and is now the site of Marlins Park, home of the Miami Marlins.
Hard to believe so much time has passed since the Miami Orange Bowl was here. What are your fondest memories? Please share in my comments below, like and share this post, and thanks for passing by my blog.